At the Center for Brain Health, we're designing games and developing games that help people build a healthier brain. Our virtual reality is helping people on the autism spectrum, ages 8 all the way up to 40, by giving them a safe place to role-play social interactions and work with a clinician.
It is a 10-session training. Usually a session starts with this social smart training, and that's where we first introduce the strategies that the students will use once they go into the VR. Once they understand and are able to use those strategies, then they get to jump into the virtual world and try them out immediately, and also receive feedback on how successful it was or what they could do differently.
There's all kinds of familiar places, like a school and a playground, an apartment complex, a coffee shop, a bookstore, a grocery store, the kind of places where you would have these social interactions.
What we're seeing is an increased ability to initiate and sustain conversations, to be able to understand what other people are thinking and how they're feeling, and then respond in an appropriate way so that they can develop relationships and create friendships.
First, we photograph the participant from all different angles, get high resolution photos of their face. And then we sit them down in front of Face Studio, where we do a 3D scan of their head. And we use that 3D model that it outputs. We take it into ZBrush, where we'll clean it up and do all the detail work. That way we can smile at each other, we can make eye contact, we can look bored or angry. And it creates a much more realistic interaction with real world consequences. So when I'm talking to my counselor, who I know in real life, and I'm gonna see when I leave the virtual world, I can't just behave however I want. This is a real person. So then as I move on from there to non-real people that are still played by the counselor, that people that I've never met before, it makes the practice very realistic, which is what makes it so effective.
One of the first things that people often say to us is that they really just want to be able to make a friend, and we're able to help them do that and so much more.